Hello and welcome to What Do You Think, Chris? Well, today on today's show, I thought I'd give you some examples of properties where the marketing campaign doesn't necessarily go to plan. Well, the first property here we've got is 20 to 23 Baden Street in Coogee. The property had an agent on it who was looking for $1.65 million plus, but it didn't sell and a second agent took it over and eventually sold it for $1.5 million. Now, it's always easier being the second agent as the first agent has got to deal with a campaign and with a vendor that may have expectations that aren't necessarily on market, and they've got to deal with all the buyer resistance as well. Now, quite often for vendors, if they can't achieve the price they want, quite often they'll go to a second agent and are then more open to listening to what's happening in the market. Now, this was in a brilliant location across the road from the beach. It was located in a large complex with a lift and a pool, which can be seen as a con. However, the location and the view outweigh the con, in my opinion. So let's have a look at some of the pictures here. Obviously, straight away from your lounge, you can see the ocean straight away. This is the headland in Coogee, which is absolutely fantastic. Bit of lawn area there, which is unique to units. Quite often you don't get that. And look at the size of that bedroom. Nice and light, blue sky out there. A little bit of a pool, but as you can see, it's a pretty low maintenance pool. So it's not an indoor, super heated, fancy-pantsy thing. So pretty straightforward. Obviously, fantastic view there. There's a massive park outside, lots of runners there, and the Coogee to Bondi walk that a lot of people go to. There's Wedding Cake Island there, if you know that area. Great size bedrooms, 5x3.6, which is fantastic. 3x3x3x3, which is, again, really, really cool. So a bit of an outdoor balcony there as well, which is cool. So look, great property there. And it just goes to show that if you try and overcook it to start with, then sometimes you don't get the right result. Now, the second property we've got here is 5 of unit 44 Melrose Parade in Clovelly, just around the corner. Now, this was actually marketed initially as a one bedder, but then they marketed it as a two bedder later on. But really, it's a one bedroom with a study because the second bedroom is only 1.6 by 3.2 meters. So it's almost a half size bedroom. But great location, just footsteps to the beach and transport. It's right by Clovelly Beach and the car park there. That's literally the first lift on the bus. So if you want to get a lift to work every day and you don't want to be standing on the bus, this is the number one stop. So you'll always get a seat. And I know it because I used to live around the corner. No work required on the property. Nice area outside. But look, $1.155 million for a one bedroom plus study is a huge price. And the building is kind of reasonably big. The levies are something like $2,500 a quarter. And there's been quite a few building issues over the years. So it's not necessarily one that we'd go for, but sell price $1.155 million. So as you can see here, this is actually on the footpath here and the driveway there. So you're pretty much in the heart of it here that you're going to get all these people walking past and you've got the cars driving past at the same time as well. But look, fantastic outlook that suddenly you've got the gates here or the fence. So effectively people aren't directly looking in straight away and you can kind of see over their heads. Bit of an entertaining area out there. As you can see, that's the driveway down to Clovelly Beach and the bus is coming up. So possibly could be a bit noisy. But look, nice bedroom there, open plan. So really it is more of a one bedder than it is the two bedder, single bed in there again. So look, you can see exactly where you are. Gordon's Bay here, I used to live here just on Cliffbrook Parade, so amazing place. So you've got Gordon's Bay there, and then you've got Clovelly Beach here, and then you've got the Coogee to Bondi walkway going past Clovelly here. So look, another great unit, but not something necessarily for us, but this is where you can see, but getting the right agent and marketing it well from the first is the way to go. Anyway, see you again soon.